What was that?
Is that your bitch? Was that?
Death. Yes. Death has visited them all.
Are you good? What the fuck, bro? That's some Evelyn type shit. That's like Evelyn from Resident Evil 7. She turns from like, from a child to old woman, like.
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
I don't know. Of course, locked. Yo, it's pretty kind of fresh, you know?
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
This guy, right, bro, this... Why is there all this voodoo stuff, man?
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
Cheers, mate. Yeah, Magneto. True. True.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I shall deliver to you the finest.
Way ugly! I wanna see! He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses?
Oh, there's the woman.
The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child.
That's the great Carly.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep drawing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for winning. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ring! Ten. Nine.
What is it with giant monsters, man?
You're still alive? Impressive.
Yeah. Bro, just run. Just run.
You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, do you? Gotta keep Dada and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Okay, so they think I'm dead.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Right, let me put my phone on, mute this Twitter group because it keeps going off. So, right now, they think I'm dead. Jesus Christ. Bro, this is... Look at all these. These are trapped out. This is the definition of a trap house. God damn. Need to do that. For the cutscene, my screen just went black. Okay, I'm out of castle, sort of. Yeah, he did. He done for. Bye bye.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
Okay.
Welcome. I've gotten some new stock. Ah, if only you had the funds.
What's the difference?
Good day then.
So I think that guy's gonna be around quite a bit then. He's dropping me ammo. Well, it's a shop, so.
Could Rose be here?
Maybe. Alright, nothing here. We'll go this way then. Big fun, big fun. Why is the lighting so bad, man? Like, you know? No? Let me see what it's like if I turn my light off. Because that, I don't think it's a reason, but we can try it out, you know? That just looks even darker now. Wait, actually, hold on a minute. Is that better? I do think that's better. I don't know, like, I should really play like that, but I need to buy a new backlight for myself. Prutter, who is that screaming? Also, Guilty Gear Friday, Marcus? It's gonna be fun. Ooh. Why are the doors locked?
Looking for Rose? Man blood.
Wrong one. Wrong one.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look
at the great Carly.
Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Bro, her hat is big. She got a big head.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama.
Hey, wait.
I'm taller than you, bitch.
Careful what you wish for.
I'm taller than you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, then that was really fun. Oh, no. Oh. Ah! I don't like that. Oh, he's fine now. He's poured some, like, fluid on him. I think we should be excited. We ain't scared around here. We ain't scared. Come on. We ain't never scared. We don't get scared. Come on now. Me scared? Us scared? This chat scared? Rose. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we don't get scared, bro. Come on. Of course, it's locked from the other side. Sun's out. Also, I'm bringing the bottle Friday, Marcus. I'm gonna bring a bottle of Martell. Have a couple of drinks, play Guilty Gear. I can't use it as it is. Got your eye. Oh, for fuck's sake.
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
That's a lot, bro. That's a really lost, man. If it's not working here, I'm afraid. Yeah, you dead, bro. You dead. Because you wrote that in the cellar. I'm just gonna wait here until she... Yep. Bro! Surely you can get surgery to shorten yourself, or you get a... You extend the door size, like, come on. You renovate the building, you don't just leave the doors like that. Like, come on, man. That's just not... That's not good for your back. Having to, like, crouch, like, bend down to go through doors and stuff. This is not... That's not ideal. That's gonna... Somehow she doesn't, but... I'm guessing I have to swing this? There you go, see that fucking brain. Yo, this is some kinky shit, what the fuck? One sec. Nothing to do with Rose, so... For a dirty place, right, this bowl seems pretty, like, clean. You good? Oh, come on, brother. Bruv, what is... Bro, I'm not playing zombies. I'm not playing COD Zombies, man. Get off me!
Get
I don't want to waste my ammo. There we go. I don't like this. Six bullets. Yeah, blown up. What? Say something. That's Ingrid. Yeah, stab you in your forehead. Do you know about that, huh? The forehead poke. Why don't I open like this stuff up?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood.
You good?
I want to drown in your blood.
Hey, get out of my way, man! Fuck, bro, like, come on!
How rude. Which tools do you prefer?
The one where I get out of here. That's what tool I prefer.
Where are you going, little one?
I'm going home!
Your bullets cannot harm.
Yo, you gotta take me out to KFC and stuff. You wanna do that to me?
You stupid man thing! Teeth at
us. Yeah, what? Ow, ow, guy, guy, guy. Oi, 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 oi. Whoa.
What? My body, it's breaking.
Oh no, what a shame. Fucking. Oh, Evelyn, you... Yeah, in your forehead. I'm dead. Immediately. You better be into it. I'm stabbing in my forehead.
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms!
Bro, she's two-stepping! Wombo combo! Wombo combo!
I don't believe it!
Oh. Yeah. In your forehead. Okay, I think that's the perfect time to end the video. You just stabbed her in her forehead and she's dead.